pipetting cycle. Pipetting with an air displacement pipette is a five-step process that's sometimes referred to as forward pipetting. After setting the volume, place the tip onto the shaft or liquid end of the pipette, making sure that it's secure to prevent leakage. Step 1. Starting at the pipette's home position, push down on the plunger button until you feel it reach the first stop, then hold. Step 2. Immerse the pipette tip in the sample, then aspirate liquid into the tip by slowly releasing the plunger, allowing the plunger to return to its home position. Step 3. Dispense the sample into your target vessel by pressing down on the plunger in a smooth, continuous motion until it reaches the first stop. Pause here momentarily. Step 4, called blowout, expels any sample remaining in the tip. Push the plunger past the first stop to the second or bottom stop. Then, with the tip slightly above the liquid, lightly touch the vessel wall with the end of the tip and release the plunger, allowing it to return to the home position. Step 5. Eject the tip.